watch the latest from India Science, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and press on the bell icon to get notifications on all the science-related videos.
Namaskar, welcome to India Science. We are at the very prestigious All India Institute of Medical Sciences and we are reporting the acceleration in the immunization drive of India, phase 2. India started its vaccination program on January 16th and we are seeing more than 20 lakh vaccinations per day. As per the GOI, the numbers need to go up to 50 lakh vaccinations per day. So we really need to scale and speed up. We are reporting from India Science and we take you through the vaccination drive happening at this very prestigious institute that was started in the year 1956 by Rajkumari Amrit Kaur, who was the then Health Minister of India. Joining me today are two of my colleagues, Akshay Gauri and Jyoti. Come on in. As we take you through this hugely popular and successful immunization drive at the All India Institute of Medical Sciences. Stay tuned.
Put the data over the last few weeks, we are seeing a rising trend. In certain states, Maharashtra is one of them, and certain states in the south. This does suggest that we are heading for a surge in the number of cases. So we could say that we are looking at a new wave. The number of cases has increased, so we are seeing a surge in the number of cases. So as we move along, we need to really increase the number of vaccination sites. But also there's a little bit of vaccine hesitancy. Even if you look at the numbers today, we are doing 20 lakhs and gradually it's going up. But it's not that there is a shortage of vaccine or there is a shortage of sites. There are still empty slots available. We don't have a waiting that is there in terms of vaccination. So I think we need to really push people and ask them to come forward. We need to build strategies of reaching out to people. And we need to encourage more and more people to come forward and get themselves vaccinated. Because once we're able to finish the priority list that we have right now, we can move forward and vaccinate more and more people. And that is very important. If we need to really decrease the number of cases that we are seeing in this new wave that is happening over the last month.
हमारे साथ डॉक्टर विशाखा हैं जो कि फ्रंटलाइन वर्कर हैं, इनसे भी इनका एक्सपीरियंस जानेंगे। विशाखा, आज आपका कौन सा डोज था?
माय फर्स्ट डोज। वैक्सीनेशन सबको करवाना चाहिए क्योंकि अभी सेकेंड वेव आ रही है, मतलब चांसेस है कि पेशेंट्स वगैरह बढ़ जाएंगे, तो एक प्रिकॉशनरी सबको करवाना चाहिए।
इजीली मैंने अपनी ये वैक्सीन लगवा ली तो बहुत अच्छा लगा मेरे को।
ऑल ओवर कैसा एक्सपीरियंस रहा? कैसे
मेरे को तो कोई साइड इफेक्ट नहीं हुआ, कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं हुआ।
वी हैव विद अस नर्सिंग ऑफिसर्स दानिश एंड संजय हु टेक केयर ऑफ द ऑब्जर्वेशन व्हिच इज अ हाफ एन आवर प्रोसेस आफ्टर अ बेनिफिशियरी गेट्स अ वैक्सीन सो लेट्स टॉक टू देम। हाउ मेनी पीपल रफली कम हियर एवरी डे?
सर अराउंड 360-365।
एंड हैव यू सो फार सीन और ऑब्जर्वड एनी एडवर्स?
Yes, a minor adverse effect are common, but not yet any major adverse effect.
These are very mild adverse effects which usually occur after any vaccination, like fever, myalgias, post-vaccination day 1, day 2, which subside with like on its own or either with single dose of paracetamol or so.
So friends, we are joined today by Ashish Minjola ji, who is going to take the jab in a while from now. So let's take you through this process at the very prestigious All India Institute of Medical Sciences. Ashish, how are you feeling today?
I am feeling very happy.
But do you think vaccines save lives?
Definitely, it will save many lives.
So it's important to take that vaccine, friends.
Definitely.
Please come. We We take you to this counter. आप किस तरह करेंगे रजिस्ट्रेशन प्रोसेस, समझाएं हमें।
मैम देखिए, अभी हमने जो वैक्सीनेशन स्टार्ट किया है वो अबव 60 इयर्स की एज का है, और जो कोविड वॉरियर है उनका 45 टू 59 एज वाले जो है उनका हमें अभी हम जो उनका आई कार्ड है, एम्स एम्प्लॉय है और हेल्थ वर्कर्स हैं और जो भी जितने भी डिफेंस वॉरियर हैं उनका सबका हम रजिस्ट्रेशन कर रहे हैं।
थैंक यू।
मेरे को आप अपना कोई एम्प्लॉय आईडी दे दीजिए और गवर्नमेंट आईडी।
दिस इज माय आईडी।
ओके, यू आर
इज एन एम्प्लॉय ऑफ द एम्स and just let's take a look at Ashish ji's registration.
Mr. Ashish, can I have your mobile number?
Definitely.
So we are here at the next counter where comorbidities and contraindications are taken care of. Ashish ji,
aapko first dose kab lagaya tha sir?
Mujhe first dose 13th February.
So I hope you're not feeling any nervousness or anxiety, any such thing. Let's go. Namaste. So he's getting the second dose for Covaxin. So you're through with both the doses today.
Yeah.
And it's a thanks to all the doctors of AIIMS and the entire medical fraternity. So there is the verification and the written certificate after the administration of the second dose. Here it is. Thank you so much. And with that, this is a wrap of this edition of the COVID Vaccine Drive at All India Institute of Medical Sciences. And to all our viewers, I must tell you today, mask up, keep social distancing norms, and go for that vaccine, India. On that note, thank you so much for watching India Science. Namaskar.